Hello, Palm Beach family. I'm Kelly Gibson, coming to you from my New York City quarantine. I have had the pleasure of being in two productions at Palm Beach Dramaworks. The first was Les Liaisons Dangereuses, playing the role of Cecile Valange, directed by the wonderful Lynette Barclay. And I came back the following season to play Madge in Picnic, directed by your very own Bill Hayes. I am super jazzed to be coming back for the 20th anniversary season to play Irene in The Dresser, directed by J. Barry Lewis. I think that I am most excited about coming back. After all of this, after not having touched another human being in 3 weeks, is to be in the same physical space as other spirits, sharing spit and breath and air and body heat and sharing stories. I think what we need right now more than ever are stories of generosity and humanity in all senses, the ugly, the good, the positive, the bad. Stella Adler once said, who is a beast in the theater world of the group theater, she once said that artists need to take a step forward when the rest of the world takes a step back. I think we are going to need that now and after this is all over more than ever. I think whether you're an artist, whether you're a theater goer, whether you are a citizen of this world, we need to focus on taking a step forward in a generous, graceful, human way, and stories can help us do that. My favorite parts about working at Palm Beach Dramaworks, I would say the whiskey specials next door at Greece, the Caesar salad at Lenora's, walking to the docks on my 10-minute break, the people, how well Palm Beach Dramaworks treats actors, just all you wonderful people. How am I staying positive in this time? Same way I always do. Candles, leaning on my family and friends, leaning on other people's belief in this world and myself when mine is not enough. Wine and chocolate. Friends, wine and chocolate. Cheers.